It is 6:07. Meanwhile, a driver is under arrest after leading the highway patrol and officers from other agencies on a high-speed chase. It started after 10 o'clock in West Sacramento and continued on Interstate 80 into Davis. The chase ended near Russell and Sycamore after officers threw out one of those spike strips. No word yet on the driver's identity or why he took off.